senate elections are being held this week. We have to make sure that the coyote wins this one.